Welcome back to Wolfpack Gaming. I'm Craig, here with my buddies Luke and Tom, and we're here for the final duel. The final duel in the first arc.
We skipped about like 300 episodes.
We skipped.
300 their episodes, not 300 our episodes.
The first like show.
If
we're talking season, this is season 5.
This is
season 5 of the first show.
I think Yami, you are a show off trying to show off your non-existent muscles. My God.
He's got muscles.
Barely.
He's very lean.
Also, we need to find a way to get a shirt that can convert into a cape. Because yeah, I do not see sleeves on that.
No.
Like, how is that happening?
I also agree with that. I need a shirt that can convert into a cape.
That's pretty amazing. I think the sleeves are on the back, if I remember correctly.
No, they're not. Let us have our fun.
I don't think they are.
Anyways.
Final duel. Let's get the show on the road.
Seriously, this is skipping like 300 in show episodes.
Pretty much.
We
skipped over the entire virtual world arc and the entire Waking the Dragons arc.
And like pretty much the entire final season after that.
Yeah. Although really the only duels that happened were, I believe, Kaiba versus Bakura and Yugi versus Bakura.
What is like the last duels?
In like season 5.
I would figure you would have the Siegfried in there.
In season 5 where the main antagonist finally comes of Bakura and his plan finally happen?
Yes. And it involves them going back to Egypt.
Right. Indeed.
Back to ancient Egypt with their ancient Egyptian duel discs.
Their actual big ass, like, the main enemy of the show finally actually makes a thing.
Yeah.
Indeed.
Hey, he's got a Dark Magician on his first turn.
Jeebus.
Wow.
At the cost of 4,000 life points, but hey.
He's going hard.
Oh, wow.
He is not.
Where is that card on the far left?
What, Dark Magic Curtain?
Yeah. No. Our far left.
Oh, Gold Sarcophagus.
Banish one card from your deck face up during your second standby phase after this card's activation. Add that card to your
hand. So that's actually different from how they used it in the show, because they did it so that Yugi took a card from his deck and put it in there, and if Yami used it, then its effect would be negated. Yami was about to bring back freaking Slifer, and then Yugi was like, nope, I predicted it, and won the duel.
There you go.
Spoiler alert, Yugi beats Yami.
I had a feeling.
And Yami goes back to the past.
Yep.
To let his spirit go to rest. Block Golem, what does this do? All the monsters in your graveyard are Earth. You can tribute this card to target 2 level 4 lower monsters. No. I'm going to go ahead and get Alpha the Magnet Warrior out there. That's going to be the end of my turn.
Yeah.
Cost you 4,000 life points, but getting that Dark Magician out put me in a bad spot.
Indeed.
And now he's got the Tricky.
Oh my.
And he put Big Shield Gardener in attack mode.
Because he had to.
Oh shit.
You know it's bad when it's got an animation attack.
Yeah. Oh no, Big Shield Gardener. Okay, actual ow from the Tricky.
Yeah, the Tricky hurts a little bit.
Alright, come on. What do we got?
Not much.
Level up. That's not going to help. I don't have a Monster 2 level.
What even?
If I could just scroll down with this. Target 2 level 4 or lower rock type monsters in your graveyard, except by special summon those targets, but their effects that activate on the field cannot be activated this turn. Okay, so I can get Alpha the Magnet Warrior in there, and then Block Golem can bring back 2 of them, but I can't sacrifice them for Buster Blader because I gotta summon it. This is bad. This is very bad.
Oh,
just a tad.
All right,
just a little bit.
Let's see if I can do something with Gold Sarcophagus.
Wadapon.
Yeah, really, Wadapon.
Use a Wadapon.
Not much.
Oh.
Marshmallow. What even is that?
That's a monster that can't be destroyed as a result of battle.
Interesting.
Or Gandora.
What is that?
Yeah, Gandora. That's a it's a card they decided to just give Yugi at like in like one of the last duels of the season.
Yep. Okay. I should really watch this the rest of this show.
Yeah, probably.
I guess he still has this card at this point. Curse of Dragon is so bad.
Yeah, Curse of Dragon's awful.
What card am I gonna do? No.
Is that Valkyrian?
Yeah. Yeah, Valkyrian. God,
I. Is it Valkyrian to have all beta, all the yes. Magnet Warriors?
Alpha, Beta, yeah. And Gamma.
It's essentially the Gate Guardian of Magnet Warriors, except not quite as awful.
What do you mean, how's awful?
Gate Guardian's terrible. Like, it's powerful, but what it takes to get it out is not worth it. Oh, I forgot about Stronghold. Stronghold might be good to have. Yeah, I'm looking for stuff to, like, stall.
That would be the one that can't be destroyed via battle, wouldn't it?
Yeah, probably.
Marshmallow.
And it does damage, too.
You have to wait until the next standby phase.
Yep. So,
you want to get the defense out.
I got to get something out.
Indeed.
I probably should have just destroyed Big Shield Gardner. Oh, well.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Then you would have lost more.
I don't know if that would have been worth it.
You would have lost more.
Yeah, you would have lost more points.
Points that way. Only good animation, but its fingers look really weird.
Okay.
Now you can use the Rock Golem and get through both those those Magnet Warriors back at least.
Yes.
Oh, and then there's that big ass thing. What does the level up even do?
Level up is for there was like Silent Magician monsters in his deck. It's for that. It's for monsters that specifically have level in their name.
Oh. Okay.
What cards do you have? Not King's much. Knight.
That's about it.
Phenomenal.
Stellar.
Alright. Summon you.
Just going for the attack.
Oh, I'm,
Activate
its effect. Actually.
Can't you activate its effect?
Yes, but first. Attack you.
And then activate.
And then activate. So I get a little leeway. Boom. I am so smart. I am so smart. SMRT. I mean SMART. Luke, that was not my joke.
I know it's not. I've heard it before.
That is The Simpsons.
Yes.
Can't you also now have Monster Reborn in effect if we wanted to? I don't see why you would, but.
I guess really. What that would be useful for is I could bring Blockman back, sacrifice him to bring those two Magnet Warriors back, and then get out Buster Blader.
I guess.
That's what I would do. Because, I mean, they're going back.
Yep.
The tricky's like, bam, I'm done. Dark Magician's like, hold on, give me a minute.
Yeah.
Give me a minute. I got to get, like, dressed. I got to put my makeup on.
These fingers don't make themselves look good, though.
Gotta get my nail polish going. Dark Magician's nail polish game is strong.
Marshmallow.
Awesome.
Don't you want to put a marshmallow in?
I could. I could also try that thing I was talking about before.
I don't see why not.
Yeah, let's get that going.
Do the thing, though.
Monster Reborn on...
Block Golem.
Yes. Okay, those other two monsters are mine. I was like, hold on, what? Okay, do that.
Activate that effect though.
Boom. Activate it.
Boop boop.
Okay.
Get rid of them for.
So what Buster Blader.
Mode doesn't even really matter. If you're
it doesn't matter, but.
What is that far right one?
I'm gonna look at that again because I remember its effect is like it's super self destruction ish, but it is powerful.
Cannot be special.
You pay half your life points to destroy as many cards on the field as possible, and if you do, banish them.
This card gains 300 attack for each card destroyed this way once per turn. During the end phase, if this card is normal or flip summon this turn, send it to the graveyard. Okay.
So basically, pay half your life points to get rid of everything.
And that includes his face down cards.
Yes.
You could do that.
I might do that, actually.
It's not a bad idea. It's a risk, but...
It is, but you could.
Do it.
That would leave me with 1,900?
Yeah.
It's quite the gamble.
It's... You have nothing on the field, at least.
I haven't really...
What monsters...
Hold on, I have attacked him.
Yeah.
I have attacked him, but I think he's gotten a card since then.
Wait, how could you have attacked him?
Before I attacked, attacked his Big Shield Garden with Block Golem.
But you're in the first main phase right now. You're not even in a battle.
I'm talking about before.
Beforehand. Later,
I was going to say. Like, so yeah.
If you get a Blessed
Warrior. What are the chances that he has a monster right out of the gate that can either that or a monster reborn?
I'd say pretty high, honestly.
Remember, if he has a Mirror Force, then he could get rid of the Buster Blader.
That's true.
That's why it's good to get everything off the field. Start fresh.
Start fresh.
Plus, you can attack. You can attack at the end of it, so he'd be down to
1,900.
Yeah, he'd also be down to 1,900.
You don't want to set it.
No, I don't.
So you could totally start fresh.
Yep.
Gonna do it.
There we go.
He doesn't have any dragon types in his... no, he does not.
I don't think so, no. So
no, he has only Big Shield Gardener and...
Alright, let's go. Gandora, Dragon of Destruction. Tricky spell 4. What's he doing? What's he doing? He's summoning...
Alright, I don't know what all right.
just happened.
Doesn't matter. So now you can battle phase, attack him.
Okay, he is attacked.
And we're even.
We are absolutely even. Holy shit! All right, Gandora, you've served your purpose. Come on. Oh, don't have a monster reborn. Oh, he has the swords. Oh, right. That's fine.
Okay.
Yeah, because you can just use Marshmallow.
Soul charge.
No.
Do something.
Well, I did just get Graceful Charity.
Yeah, you could Graceful Charity.
Setting that. Let's go Grassfield Surety. Here's Silent Swordsman.
Maybe that's where you can use the level up.
Or
Silent Sword Magician, level 4.
Spell counter on it during the standby.
This card gains 500 for each spell counter. Oh, interesting.
Oh, man.
Silent Magician level 8. Silent Swordsman level 3. I want to say Silent Swordsman level 5 is immune to spell cards. First, let's get rid of you. I'm going to get rid of you. I'm gonna hold off.
Sounds like a plan to me.
I got Marshmallow out there, so I'm okay.
That was just made this turn.
Well, he's okay. Biding his time too. Right, so now you got
so having that out, then you use the level up, and then you'd have that would be one spell counter on it.
Yeah. Oh, wait. Negate your opponent's spell effects at target discard. Okay, so I can still use my own. Summon. Activate.
One spell counter.
Unaffected by your opponent's spell effects.
Fabulous.
Come on.
And now you can use swords.
You should be good.
It goes through swords.
Breaking through the swords. Silent swordsman, baby.
Fabulous. Winner, winner.
Chicken
dinner. Go back to Egypt.
King of Games, baby. Woo!
That's the saying, right?
Go back to Egypt? Yes.
Oh, yeah. Totally. All right. We all did right. It, guys.
We finished Duelio Yugldzi.
You did it.
Blah, 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 blah.
You achieved a great victory. My name is Atem. Send me back to my grave so I can die happy.
That one was not as good as...
Spoiler alert, you just found out his real name.
Yeah. We already revealed that, though. Like, in the first episode.
I forgot about that.
Oh, that's yeah. Okay.
All right. Well, thank you, guys. I don't know. mean, we could potentially do all of the reverse duels for this.
Reverse duels?
Yeah, I'm not familiar with the concept.
As in playing as the
playing as the loser.
Interesting.
So essentially there is no story. You're just playing the loser won.
All right. Does it have like little story tidbits?
No. It's just a novelty.
Yeah.
Well, viewers in the comments, if you want to see some reverse duels, put in the comments.
Or if you also want us to move to
Yu-Gi-Oh! GX.
Yu-Gi-Oh! GX. Or if you want us to stop this completely.
Yeah.
And move on to our next game.
Don't crap on GX, please. I know it's cliche, but it's got a little charm to it.
Yeah.
It's got some cute charm.
So we'll put up a poll or something.
Yeah.
Something like that. We'll figure it out.
Yeah. Cool.
Throw up a poll, Al.
Well,
that's how that works, right?
I think so. I think I'd be the one who'd do that, actually.
Again, tell us what
Throw
you want.
Throw up a poll, Craig.
Again, tell us what you want us to do in the comments. We'll definitely read the comments. Share and like and subscribe. Adios.
See you guys later. Thanks for joining.
Bye.
Peace out. Honestly, Final Duel was pretty intense.
Yeah.
It wasn't Joey versus Weevil intense, because holy crap, Tom.
It wasn't Joey versus Wheeler intense.
Shut up.